Previously on the Velocity.
Well done, American. You are now officially a member of the Midnight Club.
Then I guess I've done what I came here to do.
That is so. Perhaps you'd accept a final challenge.
What's that?
We have some emissaries of a rival club visiting us here in Tokyo. I'd like you to challenge them and beat them.
What's on the line?
This is an honor match, American. You'll be representing the Midnight Club. Is that reason enough?
Kind of surprised to hear myself say this, but yeah, I guess it is.
Bunch of vampires, no way.
Come on! Welcome to Tokyo!
Finally, I get to race someone hot. How you doing, sweetheart?
Good, good, not bad. Ready to kick your butt, you know.
Thank you.
freaking goal!
I'm in Tokyo racing a 4-foot-tall goth chick. What do you think?
Push! Let's go!
be cutting.
A few moments later.
Excellent work, my friend. Now you'll be returning to LA?
Not quite, Yamagata. Seems to me the only guy I haven't beaten in this city is you.
You challenge me? For the leadership of the Midnight Club?
No, I don't care about that. I just want to beat the best.
Wait! Before I ended up the video, I just want to let you know that I have one biggest video of my entire of my YouTube channel, which is called Midnight Club 3 Double Edition Remix All Tournaments. If you guys don't know what this video is, it's basically a video where I had to win 11 tournaments in Tokyo Challenge from Midnight Club 3 Double Edition Remix, but it's only my version edition or ALIQ ROIZ version. So this video is gonna be like, I don't know, took me like months, days, or years to make and upload the video, because I know this video is gonna be big, because otherwise I don't have enough space to my computer storage after I rendered a video. So yeah, so we're about to give you some details and information about the video's release dates. So that's all we have here. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. So Yamagata's challenge video will be released on December 25th, 2023. So I had a hard working time to edit the video, but my apologies for speeding up the customization of Celine S302 Extreme, because it took me like a process to make the car look like a DBL TRBL, you know, like from one of the delivery missions. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn on notifications for more videos every day and every weekend. Anyways, my name is The Velocity, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!